We got one last tune for you before you go. This is Jump, Jive, and Wail. And this is a great jump blues. It was originally composed and released by Louie Prima in 1956, and it became his signature song. But during the late 1990s, it was recorded by the Brian Setzer Orchestra, and it really helped fuel the swing revival of the early 2000s. So we're going to swing it, and we're going to have some fun with it. You're going to hear from Tom Carney on tenor, Vinny Giarrusso on guitar, Joe Long, and Peter Thompson one more time. This is...
No.
Oh, okay. Robbie wants it. Robbie's going to play the last trombone solo of the night. That was forceful. We're going with Robbie on this one. This is Jump, Jive, and Wail. Hope you enjoy it.